Did you know that Spanish clubs move different in European finals? Here's why. Since 2001, whenever a Spanish club has faced a non-Spanish club in a major European final, like the Champions League or Europa League, they've come out on top every single time. That's 18 victories in 18 finals against non-Spanish opposition. Now that's what you call Spanish dominance.